Hey everyone, for today's video, we'll be taking a look at a mainstream Intel B760 motherboard targeted at consumers looking to build a mid-range gaming PC, the ASUS TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS WIFI D4. Sporting support for Intel's 13th generation Raptor Lake CPUs, all while serving up DDR4 support. Let's see if this board is any good. Now the TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS WIFI D4 that we have here today, as its name implies, sports the new Intel B760 chipset and sits within the TUF Gaming series of motherboard offerings targeted at gamers on a budget, where it places below the ROG Maximus and ROG Strix series and above the value-oriented Prime series of product offerings by ASUS. In keeping with the design language of the TUF Gaming series of products, the B760M-PLUS WIFI D4 comes in a box sporting a silver-on-black color scheme with touches of yellow thrown in for contrast. Moving over to the rear of the box, we get the usual summary of specs for this board. We'll take a closer look at these specs later on in this video. On a side note, if you're new to the ALK Tech channel, do consider subscribing so as to keep up to date with the latest product releases in the PC hardware world. Opening up the box, we get a Wi-Fi antenna right here. Now let's set aside the board for now to see what other accessories ASUS has included with the board. First up, we get two SATA 3 cables, a pack of M.2 drive screws and standoffs, as well as a pack of M.2 drive rubber pads that add additional height clearance for single-sided M.2 drives. We also get the motherboard manual right here, and surprisingly, a DVD driver disc, even though optical drives are becoming a thing of the past. A quick start guide, a certificate of reliability that shows the battery of tests that some of the components on this board have been subjected to, an ASUS web storage promotional offer leaflet, as well as a sheet of TUF Gaming stickers. With that, onto the board itself. As you can see on the screen, ASUS has gone for a black, yellow and grey colorway with an integrated I/O shield design, chunky black heat sinks all around, and some subtle yellow motifs printed directly onto the PCB for a gamer-oriented appearance. RGB junkies should note that ASUS has opted not to include onboard RGB LEDs with this board, though it does of course come with RGB headers for your RGB-capable peripherals. I'll talk about the locations of these headers later on in this video. It's interesting to note that ASUS has included TUF Gaming motifs on the rear of the motherboard, despite the fact that these motifs would likely never see the light of day when the board is installed inside of a PC case. The VRM heatsinks for this board are pretty sizable, and ASUS has included 12+1 power stages that are rated for up to 50 amps. The Intel B760 chipset is cooled by a passive heatsink that sports the TUF Gaming logo on it, and ASUS has also included heatsinks for the two M.2 drive slots that this board comes with. For memory support, the TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS WIFI D4 comes with 4 DDR4 slots with support for up to 128GB of RAM and the DDR4 5333 standard when overclocked, with plastic slots of a single tab design that ASUS calls QDIM. In terms of front panel USB connectivity, near the RAM slots is a USB 3.2 Gen 1 front panel header that provides support for up to 2 front panel USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A ports, as well as a USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-C front panel header. While still on the topic of front panel USB connectivity, the bottom edge of the board houses 2 USB 2.0 front panel headers, with each header providing support for 2 front panel USB 2.0 Type-A ports. Some other features to highlight, this board comes with a Thunderbolt header right here that is to be used with a Thunderbolt add-on card that is sold separately by ASUS. And moving back up top, near the RAM slots, we see that the board comes with QLEDs that can help with troubleshooting PC startup issues. For expansion slots, This board comes with a PCIe 5.0 X16 slot that sports the Safe Slot Core Plus feature that reinforces the slot against heavy graphics cards. Also included is a PCIe 4.0 X1 slot, as well as a PCIe 4.0 X16 slot that operates at X4 mode. For internal storage, ASUS has included 4 SATA 3 ports, with 2 ports in a right-angled configuration and the remaining 2 ports in a straight-angled configuration. For M.2 slot, the board comes with 2 PCIe 4.0 X4 M.2 slots. Do note that these 2 slots support NVMe SSDs only. M.2 SATA drives are not supported. That's it, the slots come with the M.2 Q-latch feature that facilitates the toolless installation and removal of your M.2 drives. For audio, ASUS has included an entry-level Realtek ALC-897 audio codec, while wired internet connectivity is courtesy of Realtek's RTL8125BG chip that provides support for 2.5 gigabit Ethernet. Wireless internet connectivity, on the other hand, is courtesy of Intel's AX201 NGW Wi-Fi 6 module that also serves up support for Bluetooth 5.2. In the cooling and RGB departments, the board comes with 6 fan headers that are located in these regions of the board. Also included are 3 addressable RGB headers, as well as a single 12-volt standard RGB header located right here. Moving over to the rear I/O, as you can see, the TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS WIFI D4 goes for an integrated I/O shield design. The board comes with a DisplayPort 1.4 connector that supports display output of up to 4K resolution at 60Hz, a HDMI 2.1 port that also supports display output of up to 4K resolution at 60Hz, 2 USB 2.0 Type-A ports, 4 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A ports, a USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A port, a USB 3.2 Gen 2x2 Type-C port, a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port, Wi-Fi antenna connectors, as well as your usual audio jack connectors. With that, the ASUS TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS Wi-Fi D4 serves up a balanced feature set as a mainstream Intel B760 motherboard offering, where we get modern features such as PCIe Gen 5 connectivity for a graphics card, a decent VRM setup, a good mix of USB 3.2 connectivity on the rear I/O, plenty of fan headers, and so on. That's it. It would have been great to see ASUS include Wi-Fi 6E with this board instead of Wi-Fi 6, which would have been the proverbial cherry on top of the icing. As of February 2023, the TUF Gaming B760M-PLUS Wi-Fi D4 is available in Singapore for a price of around SGD 346, or for you international folks, around $190 from e-commerce sites such as Amazon. With that, thank you so much for watching, hit the like button and get subscribed if you've enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys around the next time.